Nice, huh?
Yes, I must admit, I'm very impressed. This is very lovely indeed.
Tasteful, ain't that feeling?
Only human.
I know, sit down.
It's a very, very pleasant place. I'm glad Gloria has such a nice job.
Good, that's why I wanted you to see it.
Hello, I'm your bunny, Gloria.
Gloria! Shame, shame, Gloria. Naughty, naughty Gloria. Cover your...
Explain, these are my working clothes?
Yeah, that's part of her costume. I think she looks kind of cute.
Oh, you do?
Yeah.
Don't look like that. Don't look. Come on. Oh, Gloria, what have they done to you? You look so brazen, so seductive.
She looks like everybody else in the club. All the girls you admired on the way to the table.
Don't compare my Gloria to those animals. Sit down so they don't...
Please, I have got to get back to work.
Will you? You weren't upset by the other bunnies.
I'm not engaged to the other bunnies. I hate this place. I hate it.
All right. You hate it. Handle it tactfully.
You watch yourself, pervert! Gloria, I want you to quit this job. I want you to get out of here like this.
I've got to get back.
I'm gonna lose my mind. I'm going to work for this organization, huh?
All you have to do is do a good job, get successful, marry Gloria, and then...
Does she have to bend over so much when she serves? Gloria, do you have to bend all the way over like this? Why did you go like this, sir, like this?
I'm sorry I got you this job. If you don't like it, why don't you quit?
Because I need the job.
You can't have it both ways.
Eyes front, mister.